So this is a relaxer that I use. This is Dr. Miracle's Nolay Relaxer Kit in regular strength. These are instructions as well as products from 1 to 5 that come in the kit, as well as a deep conditioning treatment and gloves. So here I'm mixing the cream relaxer with the liquid activator, and I'm just gonna make sure that I mix it thoroughly until it's nice and smooth. No clumps or lumps. I'm applying a protective gel around my hairline at the front and at the back. And this gel basically acts as a barrier to protect my skin from the cream relaxer. Here I'm just working the cream relaxer into my hair, starting at the crown of my head. So I just basically decided to scoop the relaxer up with my hand and apply it directly onto my head, making sure that I work the product thoroughly throughout my head. I'm using a fine tooth comb here and I'm detangling my hair. You want to make sure that the product gets from root to end of your hair shaft. So following the instructions, I left the relaxer on for 18 minutes, and this is what my hair looks like after it's washed out. This is the dye that I use. This is Bijin in color Oriental Black, and this product has a no ammonia and no peroxide, and this is what you want to use if you're going to dye your hair the same day you relax it. So I'm making sure that the dye has been placed all throughout my hair evenly. And I should also mention that I washed out my hair here with the shampoo, with normal shampoo, and I also did a deep conditioning treatment. So this is the final result. If you're interested in seeing how I achieved this look, please stay tuned for part 2.